guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a finale for the Drop 10 Before Summer collab project pan, and I have so much progress and empties to show you. I have actually hit my goal or finished 12 items in this project, and I'm so excited about this. I will show you all the empties I have had in this project all along, because I have been doing a kind of a rolling project pan. Let's just get into it, because I have a lot to talk about. It's easiest to just go as my list says. So the first product is my powder. It is from La Cura Beauty. I finished this up last time. It took me around 3 months to finish this up. I'm very excited about this because I didn't like this powder that much. Since my last update, I finished my Benefit Lolliton small sample size. So this is the small size with 2.5 milliliters. So last time I was down to here, so now it is completely gone. I took up the stubber last time. It is gone and I'm so happy about this. So the next one is my NYX Matte Finish setting spray. I finished this a couple of months back. Maybe I finished it last time, I can't remember, but this is done and I'm very happy about it. I love this stuff a lot, but I don't use it on an everyday basis. Actually, I forgot to use a setting spray today, but I have a setting spray and I only want one at the time, and I have one from W7, so when that is gone, I will try a new one and eventually I will come back to this. Then I finished the lip gloss. I'm so excited. So this is the Lancôme Lip Lover Lip Gloss, and it is a hot pink shade. I will try to see if I can swatch it for you or something here. I said last time that this was beginning to smell funky and I didn't really know if I wanted to use it up or what, but I did it. I pulled myself together and I finished this lip gloss because it's not that big. I don't know how much there was in it. Last time I was all the way up to here, so I finished all of this and I took up the stubber and everything. I'm so happy, and the last application I could feel that it was kind of tingly on my lips, and it didn't used to be that way, so I'm glad it is gone. This is the Essence Sun Club Matte Bronzing Powder. I love this stuff a lot. So 2 weeks into this project, I hit pan on this bronzer, which was my goal, but I kept on using it for another 2 weeks. So in 1 month, I was able to hit that much pan, and I love this bronzer so much, but I didn't want to keep on using it because I was getting bored and I didn't know if I would like it if I just keep using it, so I took a break from it, and eventually I will get back to this, but I have another bronzer I'm focusing on this year, so I want to finish that, and maybe then I will finish this one, because if it took me a month to use this much, then it would be gone very, very quickly. And I didn't really have a dip in the beginning, so I was quite surprised. So I put in a highlighter from the Makeup Revolution Ultra Pro Glow Palette, and it looks like this if you haven't seen it before. I put in this shade down here, the lightest shade, so I thought it would be easy. 2 months in, I hit pan on the highlighter, so that is quite exciting actually. So the pans aren't that deep. So right now I have this inner product and I use the other ones for eyeshadow. I have one on top of another shadow today. I think I used this one as an eyeshadow today. So I'm pretty excited to be working on this because these are beautiful as a highlighter and as an eyeshadow. So yeah, that's that. I have my Technic single shadow in this bronze shade, and last time I changed my goal, I think, to only hit side pan, and I did that a week ago, I think. So I'm pretty excited about this. I will do a close up, but I did hit side pan and I am planning on putting this into another project because I do love it a lot, but it is old, so I will want to use it up. Then I put in this lip balm from Lisbeth Dahl. I depotted half of it into a stick lip balm container like this. So I finished up this one because the last half I did depot into this. Used up the last bit of the original stick lip balm depotted. You know what I mean, I finished that up last time. So this is just an example because I just did a video on how I depot my lip balms into a stick one. So I will link it up here or down below. Oh yeah, I forgot. I did declutter a blue glitter Top Gold nail polish and I decluttered an e.l.f. Duo eyeshadow. So I did declutter those in the first or second update, I can't remember. So they are not here anymore. I hit pan on the highlighter and the bronzer and I decluttered the two items I just told you. So I put in four new products that I wanted to finish up. They were smaller products that I knew I could possibly finish in this project, so I did. The first product I put in was this Match Perfection foundation from I'm London. I depotted the rest of it into this jar and I'm pretty sure I finished it up last time, so there wasn't that much in this foundation, but I did finish that up. Then I finished this one up and this is the Benefit Ulla Lift Eye Under Eye Brightening Boost. I don't know what this was. I said it was a kind of corrector because it is going to brighten up your under eyes, but it didn't. I did not like this for my eyes. It brightened my face if I put it around there, but under my eyes it would just disappear and not brighten at all. So on no makeup days I will use this. But I wouldn't buy this at all. It is the same size as my small Lolli Tint cream liquid blush. So yeah, I finished up this one. It did came with a nice applicator though. And I did take up stopper. So yeah, then I have the Put a Lid on It eye primer from The Balm. I'm so excited to be done with this because towards the end I didn't really like this at all. It moved around my foundation or concealer if I put that on before this on my eyes. Yeah, I did not like this, so I would not buy this ever. I got this with a palette, so I didn't really pay for it. I didn't like this because it was kind of gel silicone based. It was not like a cream. It did not have any coverage or anything, and I like that in a primer. I have veins on my eyelids and I want them to be covered. Then I hit my goal on this Essence Quick Dry Top Coat. I wanted to use up half and I did. So this is the one. I am down to here, so I would say that is halfway done. And I'm pretty excited about this because I didn't think it would go that quickly because I have only been working on this for 2 months. And I'm pretty excited about that because I don't really love it. It is okay. So yeah, it is just a top coat for me. So that is everything for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. If you are not already, please subscribe to my channel and I will have the links down below for my social media and the usernames will be here on the screen. You can also click on the small bell besides the subscribe button and you will get notified when I upload my videos. Then I just hope you are doing well until my next video. Bye guys!